Hey guys, it's Sandy. Welcome back to Cute Polish. In today's video, Miri and I will be showing you how to create 5 magical nail art designs inspired by Disney princesses. If you're a Disney fan like us, hit that like button. And now, let's begin the tutorial. First up is Aurora from Sleeping Beauty. Begin with a pink nail polish to match her dress color. Bonus points if it has some tiny pieces of silver glitter in it like this one. Once that's completely dry, cut out a triangle from masking tape, and then press it onto your nail like so. Then we're going to stamp on a swirly pattern over the nail using a lighter pink nail polish. Quickly remove the tape and clean up around your nail. Next, separate the pattern from the solid triangle using a chunky glitter polish. Add a clear coat and then line up some pink 3D pearls near your cuticle. You could also attach these with nail glue for a longer hold. Your Sleeping Beauty design is complete. The next Disney princess is Snow White. To create this simple design, first use a yellow nail polish as your base. Next, use a chevron nail vinyl to create a blue area near your cuticle like this. Quickly peel off the vinyl and clean up around your nail with acetone and a small brush. With a lighter blue polish, draw in the details of her dress. Then add 2 thin red lines to each side of the nail. Finish off with a cute little red 3D bow. Your Snow White design is complete. Up next is Queen Elsa from Frozen. Begin with a light blue nail polish. Next, you will need a blue nail polish that's packed with fine silver glitter. Add this onto a piece of makeup sponge and then dab it onto your nail. Then with a white nail polish, add some little polka dots around the perimeter of your nail like this. Create a triangle like you did on the Sleeping Beauty nail by using a small brush and a chunky glitter. Add a clear coat, or you could use nail glue to attach 3 small silver diamond studs near your cuticle. Your Frozen Elsa nail is complete. Next up is one of my favorite Disney princesses, Ariel from The Little Mermaid. Begin with a turquoise nail polish for your base color. Then add an iridescent flaky polish on top. Next, apply a mint green nail polish over a mermaid scale stamping plate. You could also use a mermaid scale vinyl for this, or you could freehand the pattern with a small brush. Stamp it on and clean up around your nail. Using a lilac purple polish, draw 2 bumps near your cuticle. Then outline it with some chunky purple glitter. Finally, add a cute little seashell stud. Your Little Mermaid nail is complete. The last Disney princess we will be doing is Belle from Sleeping Beauty. Begin with a pastel yellow nail polish for your base. Next, you will need a yellow polish and a small nail art brush. Space out 3 tiny dots vertically down the nail, and then turn them into 2 curved lines. Next, we're going to add a rose to the nail by using a coral nail polish and a dotting tool. Create a rough circle shape, and then you can go in with a red nail polish and a brush to add some short curved lines around it and inside it. Take a bright green nail polish to add some leaves. Finally, you can add some tiny metallic balls for some texture. Your Sleeping Beauty nail is complete. And there you have it, 5 Disney princess-inspired nail art designs. Check out more fun nail art videos here on Cute Polish by clicking here or here. And don't forget to subscribe by clicking here. Also, check out Miri's channel by clicking the link in the description box below. She's the one who painted these beautiful designs here today. Take care, and I'll see you next time.